And the only person that ever killed Thomas Shelby is Thomas Shelby.